Hi. I know I've done a number of reviews this weekend, and it's been really cool. This is some support for the Grand Zone Core. Support Sheamus Straight Edge. Support Sheamus, Coke ads. Coca-Cola ads of the 60s. Support Sheamus, Seth Rollins with Dr. Peril. That's a flyer. I won't explain it. Support Sheamus loves art. Nighthawks, anyone? Classic. Support Sheamus' own art. Photography. I've done a number of reviews recently. I'm a bit on a roll. We're going to keep that roll going. Tonight we got Surge. We got Surge in the house. I'd be lying if I said I haven't wanted to have Surge for the past 10 years. I've wanted to try to soda since I first heard of it. I mean, just look at this. Maybe I can put another light. That'd help. Only a little bit. Look at this packaging. It's beautiful. Beautiful. This was a gift. I appreciate the gift very much, though. I can't believe I finally have it. I won't lie to you, this is not a first sip review. I've had a few of these before, which I know eliminates the shock element of why many of you watch my reviews. But, I don't care. We're going to keep it going. It's green. It's green for sure. Smells like Fresca, if you know that obscure lemon lime soda. A favorite drink. Favorite drink of our own presidential Lyndon B. Johnson, I think. Ooh. Oh yeah. Now, for the flavoring, it tastes a lot like Fresca. I'm gonna say like 80% Fresca, 20% Mountain Dew. People who call Surge a Mountain Dew ripoff have never had any other citrus flavored soda besides Sprite and Mountain Dew. I'm sorry, you just don't know shit about anything, and you should shut your fucking mouth, okay? You don't know anything. Now, there is quite a lot of caffeine in here. 69 milligrams in this 16-ounce can, but because it is 69, I'm gonna say that's okay. And as a doctor, I'm gonna say it's okay for you to drink. Now, I wish, I love this a lot. When I finished my third can, I guess, I didn't have three in a row, but when I had my third can, I finished it. I immediately went for more to drink, but there was none left, and I was very sad. There's something in this that just makes you want more. And I want more. I wish it was, widespread available, instead it's exclusive to Amazon.com. I mean, Surge rhymes with Purge, and there have been two hit movies called The Purge in recent years, and they could have done some tie-in promotion. They didn't.